get right to Fox 31 Samantha Spitz. Samantha, thanks for hanging out with us this morning. And you guys have been cruising the roads all morning long. You just got to this scene along 470 on the south side of town. 9 cars involved in this crash.
Hey guys, yeah, snow still coming down. We're seeing a lot more cars out on the road, which means we're starting to see some more fender benders. Let's give you a live look right at this scene. We're on C-470 net right now, looking westbound. You can see that exit. This is the Broadway exit, completely closed because of this. This is that 9 vehicle crash that we've been telling you about. You know, really just a mess. But the good news here is that there's no injuries. CSP, Douglas County Sheriff's Office, South Metro Fire, CDOT, they're all on scene here working to get this clear. But like we said, good news, no injuries. But it really just goes to show that these roads are slick. Now, this closure here hasn't really impacted traffic heading east and westbound on C-470. But if you're heading westbound, you just can't get off on Broadway. You're going to have to keep heading west and take that next exit, which is Lucent Boulevard. We were actually just there and witnessed another fender bender, so there could be some delays there as well. We're probably going to head that way and check it out again after this hit. But, you know, moral of the story, if you can stay home, stay safe, stay warm and cozy. The good news here is there's no injuries, but still definitely very dangerous out there. We're going to continue to track everything, keep giving you guys live looks, live updates as we're here tracking the weather, the roads all morning. At least we are safe and warm in this car. Reporting live here in Denver, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.
Yeah.